how's my hair?
You know, they're actually referring to godparents for this kid named Timmy. Timmy's just your average 10-year-old kid. He's got a mom, and a dad, and friends, and he's got an evil babysitter named Vicky. Yep, Timmy's just an average 10-year-old kid with two fairly odd fairy godparents who can grant his every wish, whether he wants to be a dog.
Wow, look at all that food!
Or meet a favorite superhero, or even have an alien come to visit his house. It's all possible when you have the Fairly Odd Parents. Showing now on a TV near you.
On the new Nicktoon, The Fairly Odd Parents.